was it a question of the editor setting the cultural tone in the newsrooms you worked in, or did the new editor come into an established culture?
No, my first editor, Piers Morgan, very much set the trend. He was, I want that story at all costs, pretty much I don't care what you have to do to get that story. I mean, he wanted to be number one. He was driven to sell over 5 million copies a week, which is a lot. You know, Guardian sells 230,000. I mean, it's nothing in comparison. At one point, you could say half the adult population of the country were reading what we had written. And so I think, in a sense, we were, in terms of the power of the pen, we were the most powerful journalists in Britain because we had the biggest readership. What I wrote was read by half the adult population.